In honour of you, it's Singles Night on The Nightly Show, and we've got lots of lovely singletons out there who are looking for love. And I reckon, since you're the host of Take Me Out and I used to present Street Mates, if we can't find some love in this audience tonight, then they're all going to just die lonely. OK, so let's go over and meet our singletons! So, let's quickly talk to Rebecca first. Tell me, Rebecca, what are you looking for?
Anyone, I don't know, anyone nice, anyone who, like, appreciates the love of pot noodles like I do.
You love a pot noodle?
I love a pot noodle.
Loves a pot noodle.
Classy.
Classy. Classy bird.
Not much of a cook.
OK, and Kristen, what are you looking for?
I guess I'm looking for someone who has a really positive attitude, someone who's open-minded, spiritual.
You're looking for the Pope.
Okay, man or woman?
Girl, a man.
A man,
definitely.
Yeah, okay. I thought you were just going, girl. I was like, girl, and then a man.
Yeah.
Okay, and Nicola?
Davina, he has got to be good at buttering toast.
Oh.
Very important.
Okay.
You know when someone gives you a bit of toast
and
they've put so little on that it scrapes on and it doesn't even touch the side?
Yeah.
If you're going to go for it, put half a bloody tub
just
on.
Just put it on! Just put it on!
You do that thing I do, because I like it hot, buttered toast. I spread it as quick as I can.
Yes,
if
because
it's been
got
in the
to
fridge,
melt.
You're knackered.
Knowing that you were coming tonight, we've invited some singletons down here to be in the audience. So, Paddy, we've got 90 seconds.
Right.
You're going to stay up here with these guys and maybe discuss what's going on with them. I've got 90 seconds on the clock, so 3, 2, 1.
Go!
Right. Single, single, no, single, no, single,
no,
sorry, no. You single?
Are you single?
Are you?
Single.
Are you single?
Yes,
okay,
single.
So what's your name?
Jason.
So where are you from, Jason?
From Bromley in Kent.
Bromley, and what's your favourite pastime?
Football.
Football.
Which team do you support?
Liverpool.
Right, lovely. OK, thank you very much. What do you think, Paddy?
Paddy Moore.
Hi, Carlo. Yes, up you go. Move, Jason. I think, hang on a minute, I've spotted a real looker down here. You're like a male model.
Huh?
Are you single?
I am indeed, yes.
Stop it.
Yes, I am.
That is amazing news.
Thank you very much.
Tell me a bit about yourself.
Oh, my name is Billy and I'm from London.
Amazing, Billy. I just, on the strength of the way you look, get up there right now. Paddy, look at that. I've got the girls sorted. The girls are sorted. I need a man. I've got 22 seconds left. A man. Man, excuse me, is this terrible? Can I ask you, are you straight?
No.
Okay, amazing. So tell me your name.
Matt or Matthew.
And where are you from?
I'm from Reading.
Reading. Do you want to come? You better come up onto the stage now, we're running out of time. I've got Matt here, he's amazing.
Self over there.
So,
Are
you happy with me, Paddy?
Very happy.
Gorgeous.
Fantastic. Good
looking. So, Paddy,
man.
Who are we going to set up with who, though? That's what I want to know.
I don't know. Well, firstly, we've got to determine who's straight and who's gay.
Right. We are setting up Kristen with this, our friend here.
Right, OK.
You two go and join him. Go and join him.
Can I just say, this is nice.
Oh, look, they're talking already.
Hey. And if it doesn't work
out, I'm
seeing a Justin Bieber tribute act.
Yes, yes. Okay, and I definitely I'm seeing these two.
I like this lad.
I'm seeing
these
two.
He's like a sexy Vanilla Ice. Come on, get over there. Get over there.
Right. So you've all got a date, and what we want you to do now is to go out to the Love Boat.
Wow.
It's waiting for you.
It's
on the Thames.
Yeah,
it's on the Thames. You're going to be well looked after by none other than Captain Chico.
Sure,
Captain Chico is over there. Look, there he is.
Chico! Welcome to the Love Boat, baby. Chico! Chico!
What can go wrong? Listen, go off. Your carriage awaits. Have a fantastic
evening.
Off to the Love Boat. Absolutely lovely.